It's a video just to show a cheap, easy way of installing a holster in your Jeep JK. It's pretty simple. Just go to Walmart, get a BB gun holster, any kind of holster your choice. Two zip ties, hold it to the emergency brake. Still have full function of it. Holds an M&P shield. Perfect. It's great for taking it out of your holster on long trips. And it's always at the ready. But yeah. Simple way. Less than $10. Thanks.